there's been times we've been down, and you know, coming into timeout, it's never, we need to change this or change that. It's always, you know, just play harder, more attention to detail, buckle down a little harder on defense, and you know, we'll get the job done.
Tim Lowry and DeRozan are such great players. You guys talking about that. How difficult is it to stay
down? It's extremely difficult, especially when you feel like you play great defense. And, you know, your time is shot perfectly. It's at that point they get the whistle. I think we've done an incredible job, top to bottom, no matter who switches on to them. Just, you know, let them pump fake, let them pump fake, contest on the floor, throw the second jumper. And, you know, we've done a great job of rallying rebound.